A mid-spring edition video of riding the subway train to Terminal A. We're closing up right now. Attention by Charlie Poop. Whoa. That was kind of a little bit of a rough start, but it's alright.
Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop will be Terminal
A. Last time I was here, the music would still be playing on the train.
Agarre la barra de apoyo.
Yeah, remember, that's what I experienced last time I was on the train. And also, I was unable to even start my video at Terminal D&E. Because I had to make my video a little bit shorter than usual, because I had to start the video when we were at Terminal C. But, once again, this is definitely going to be a better set of airport videos than the last time. Yeah. The reason why I was in a hurry last time was because my dad and my parents had a tax appointment all the way up in the Woodlands. But thankfully, this will be a much better set of airport videos than last time. We don't have any of that happening right now. Okay, so now here we are at Terminal C. Whoa.
You are at Terminal C.
It's kind of a bumpy ride.
Hold on to the handrail.
The other train's also leaving too.
The Marriott Hotel.
Usted se encuentra en la terminal C. Agarre la barrera de apoyo.
Okay, yep, here we are in Terminal C.
Right now. El Hotel Marriott.
Like normal, we'll film here later. Whoa. I got the door. Yeah. You're welcome. Oh. Now there's nobody in the front. Now it's just only three people in here. Someone else is sitting in the middle, but poor front car. And that's Attention by Charlie Puth, too. Here we go. Yeah, I know I said the song's name already, but yeah. The music on the subway train is always amazing and cool.
Hold on to the handrail. Your next stop will be the Marriott.
And like I said in numerous videos on YouTube that I have done on this train feels just like a roller coaster. And I'm calling it.
Hotel Marriott.
Houston Flyer and Blogger. Gently Elevators, this set of airport videos is out for you guys since I'm officially back to making videos in the airport again after I've been very, very busy. Yeah, because I have been very, very busy with my personal life. We're going a little bit slow right now. But we're almost up to the hotel, and I'm pretty sure at the Marriott Hotel, the train's just gonna rest for a little bit before moving again. We're also going a little bit slow right now, too. But here we come to the hotel. Whoa! Gotta love these turns, man. That really just makes this train feel so much like a roller coaster. Also a car ride too because of the music. Anyways, now here we are at the hotel and we only have two more stops left. Yep, and the hotel is very nice too.
Jeez.
Camera's more focus. Focus. Yep, there we go. And that focus camera. There we go. And that out there is the Marriott Hotel.
For safety and the safety of
sorry if it's not a good picture.
The airport luggage carts are not allowed on the subway train system.
That up
please
there is basically where the
luggage or use the pedestrian tunnels to continue to your destination.
Which I believe is Ali's American Grill. I think they might have. I think Ali's American Grill might have changed into a different restaurant or something. I don't know. Because I have not been to the hotel in a little while. I have not been to the Marriott Hotel here for a while. Probably for 2 years I haven't been to the hotel. Last time I was at the Marriott Hotel was back in May of 2016 when I was picking up my grandparents. And that was with my mom. I was with my aunt who was coming over from Mexico. I was also with my mom and dad too at the time, and they came over because my sister was graduating from college too. She was graduating from the University of Houston. But anyway, we are about to arrive in Terminal B. Okay, now the wall's blocking it too, so you can't see the elevators. You're getting off here? Okay, have a good day. You're welcome. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and sit in the back. Yep, the elevators are the classic Montgomery Cone elevators. That's the directory map too. And that's also, gosh. Sorry guys, it's just my camera just keeps losing the focus. But yeah, that's the directory map right here. And that's your sign for all the terminals. Terminals A, B, C, D, E, and the Marriott Hotel. Yep. That's the call button out there too, as you can see. And here we go. We're gonna go in just a little bit. It's just the train's still resting. Okay, here we go. That was kind of a quick start.
Hold on to the handrail.
Anywho, yep, that's Terminal B over there. And those are one of the escalators too, which it's not moving right now at this time. The escalator is by Otis. So yep, now we're off to Terminal A. We're going pretty fast too. And we're coming up to the old surface parking station, and the music is about to turn up so loud here in just a little bit. Yep, there it goes. Yep, there it is. This is another reason why I just love coming here to the Houston Intercontinental Airport. It's because this subway train feels so much like a roller coaster and a car ride. Now I can see Terminal A. Yep, we are just about arriving at Terminal A right now. Oh, that's very beautiful music in here. The subway train here in the airport plays such very good music. Yep. Yep, here we are now at Terminal A. So, yep. I can just see up. Now I'm standing up. That way we can get off. Yep, those are the elevators up there, which those are ThyssenKrupp elevators with the Innovation Bruiser fixtures and the original Adam Survivor Plus call button. The call button will be replaced soon, I'm pretty sure. And the same thing with the indicators. Because I know they replaced the indicators in the call button from the other elevators.
Go ahead. I got the door.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Now we're gonna go ahead and go upstairs. Train's leaving now.
You are at Terminal A. Hold on to the handrails. Your next stop will be Terminal B.
Yep, and now they're... Can't see the train. Oh, yep, there it is. There goes the train. The elevators aren't here yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and go up the escalator. It's cold in here too. My gosh. Alright, that's it.